reckless my old friend. I come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left it still while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 1,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one there. Disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you don't know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words bow and pray to the neon god they made. And the sign flash out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign say the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenements holds and whisper the sounds of silence. The silence.